Surely you know that the origin of Paris is tied to Aset, the Egyptian goddess, Mr. Mayor.
Really? I mean, of course, I know that.
For years, archaeologists have discovered numerous artifacts showing that the people here worshipped Aset during the Roman era. And this remarkable piece is the definitive proof that Paris's true origins are, in fact, partially Egyptian.
I'm familiar with the legend, Miss Bustier, but to tell you the truth, I'm a little more concerned about tomorrow's opening.
Everything's under control, Mr. Mayor. Alia will host the exhibition with a fantastic show, music from Nino and Luca, a reenactment play, and to top it all off, delicious macarons from Tom and Sabine's bakery.
Oh yes, the reenactment. Who will play Aset again?
Actually, that's yet to be decided. Zoe and Aurore are eager to...
Then it's settled. My darling stepdaughter Zoe will take the role.
But wait, what about Aurore? She really wants that part too, and...
Listen, Mr. Agrest may have facilitated this exhibition by lending us the centerpiece, but it's up to me to approve its funding. You wouldn't want to go against my decisions, would you?
I suppose not.
Then we agree. Zoe will play the part. Oh, amazing! It should be a day to remember.
Daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that I just can't seem to get straight. It's that I'm always late!
Here you go, Marinette. These are your macarons for your friend's exhibition.
Dad, don't you think it's awesome to know that Paris has Egyptian origins?
It might be a bit of a stretch to say that, no. The ancient Egyptians probably never made it this far, but the cult of Aset, yes. Many cultures have shaped this incredible city that is Paris. The Gauls, then the Romans, were familiar with Aset in their time. And then there were the Franks, and even the Vikings. Although, the Vikings didn't behave very well, but that's another story. And look, today the whole world flies to Paris, only to appreciate what centuries of blending different cultures have perfected.
I know. Top of the game fashion?
I'm talking about baguettes and croissants, of course. You have your macarons, Marinette. Have fun with your friends. Your mother and I will be watching Alia's live stream. You have your...
Sweetheart! Are you still here? Weren't you supposed to deliver the macarons to the exhibition?
Yes, I know. I was going through my photos and stumbled upon pictures of Adrian. It's not my fault. I just couldn't peel myself away from the screen and completely lost track of time.
Marinette, you don't want to miss your best friend's exhibition. And what kind of opening would it be without guests enjoying macarons?
You're right. Plus, I want to be there when Alia starts live-streaming the event. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Good. Now go see your father for the macarons. I must head out for some shopping at Olympiad's. Our fridge is almost empty.
Oh, you're heading to Chinatown? Could you please grab a bubble tea for me?
I was planning to, sweetie. Half sweet, cold with extra boba, right?
That's exactly it, Mom. You know me too well. I'd better go now or I'll miss the opening.
Take care, sweetie. And please, be careful on your way to the exhibition. Marinette, please go see your father. He'll give you the macaroons for your friend's exhibition.
I could jump there. Something's definitely weird. I'd better transform. The macarons will have to wait. I can sprint, jump, and double jump to reach far off places. find a way to power it up. Now that the area is clean, all I need to do is push that button. That should remove the roadblock. Wall to rebound and jump even higher.
The status, Ladybug. We've seen a bunch of weird goons on our way, but there's been no sign of an akumatized villain.
Same here. Something doesn't add up. Let's keep surveying the area and keep our eyes peeled for clues.
Loud and clear. We'll be covering your backs from here on out. Whenever the situation calls for it, just give us a shout and we'll be right there to pull off our signature moves.
Sounds great. All right, let's dispatch.
is in the place!
To make my way through this whole mess. Wall to rebound and jump even higher.
Ready for action.
I got access! Awesome! If I want to make it to that elevator. Dealt with bigger threats than that. Next stop, underground. Thank you. them. Working elevator.
go underground. I can use that wall to rebound and jump even higher.
Yeah!
exactly a walk in the park. Stop!
Where the Osset necklace was supposed to be?
Worry not, Alley Cat. The necklace found its rightful owners.
Lady Wi-Fi? Truth?
Soul Crusher? And Bubbler?
Ladybug, let's call the team for backup.
Wait, look, around their necks.
looking for something?
Well, you've arrived just in time for my forecast.
Expect a stormy sky with a chance of Paris undertaking!
Now, granting me complete dominion over the city. My lieutenants and their minions will relentlessly pursue you, holding every Parisian captive as my prisoners, including your hero friends. Today is the day Paris falls, and all your hopes crumble, Ladybug and Cat Noir. The day you surrender your Miraculous!
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.